Harris played 29 games with the Miami Heat over the past two seasons, including winning an NBA championship in 2012.
Harris drives, pretty play.
Ball picked up by Allen Anderson. Now you talk about, the steal by Terrell Harris. He led Oklahoma State in steals, and he turned that one into a nice slam dunk.
Hard on the pick and roll, and then recover back to the man after the rotation.
Here's Battier.
Inside, he finds Harris with a reverse layup.
High first round draft pick, possibly number one. Harris on the play.
Down, takes up slack, throws glass too strong. Cole. And Harris finishes. Grizzlies a little sloppy with it on the other end. Turn it over. Cole has Harris on the wing, and Harris goes to the reverse. Back-to-back buckets by the rookie out of Oklahoma State. Two. James, the pitch out. Harris.
Harris is coming and giving him a good lift, haven't he?
James. Catch and shoot by Harris.
Yes, through the first part of the second quarter, LeBron had 12 first quarter points for the Heat.
Get back.
Cole coming through, setting up Harris, who spins on Williams, scores and draws a foul. Yeah, the unknown athlete here in Miami.
Levis gets the rebound. Bobcats fell under an avalanche of
Miami for the first time tonight. The Heat are down by six. 2:08 left, first quarter. Harris, kaboom from downtown. Night of a back-to-back. Maybe that's a pattern to the playoffs. Gaines threw that pass off the side of the board. Here comes Harris with a full head of steam and a red carpet lane. Securing his 12th rebound. Here's Harris streaking in for the score.
Good play.
Udonis Haslam, Mike Miller, both not here tonight. It's created opportunities for others. Harris for three. Kaboom! And Terrell Harris. Here's Terrell driving in and scoring. So Terrell Harris.
Because they got enough talent.
Here's Harris, Terrell Harris. Rookie from Oklahoma
Harford to be playing ahead of that kid.
Jeremy Piven weighing in on Charles. Harris working on Teague. Nice move.
Miami. Another three ball, and that will not make Randy Whitman happy.
Starters and their bench, and they stayed true to the style that Randy Whitman has asked them and demanded over a 7-year stretch.
James Jones.
We know the Heat. I believe they're 9-7 in second in back-to-back, second of a back-to-back. So it takes the Heat a little while to get going in the second game of the points.
Miami going to go to 7-0 in games where they hold the opponent under 80 and 24.
Dexter Pittman gets it. 1 minute to go. Harris on and over. You can always find LeBron James.
Given up 20 points on turnovers by average over the last 7 games. They average 60. Pittman having a night.
Harris works against Conley, gets a Haslam screen, slips it inside to Anthony. Joel Anthony.
That kind of look, he's going to be able to knock it down.
Atlanta's on a 6-0 run. Harris. Udonis Haslam, who missed all the regular threes and points.
Where's Petrillo on the defensive glass here?
Wow, and Haslam comes up with
Haslam.
Washington put it in, picked up by Bogdanovic. Pass inside by Harris. Harris goes to Bosch.
Minutes.
Great pass.
Yeah, you're Harris, and you're the bench. 0-3. Well, no LeBron James, no Dwayne Wade, but it's effort plays like this from Terrell Harris.